Skinny penis. Let's get into this WTR. Beautifulness. So, no talking this whole entire time. Good. I think the most fucked up thing I said last stream was about Brexit, which was in 2020. And the apocalypse happened in like 2018, 2019. So I was kind of fucked. I'm glad I didn't get chewed up for that. cut this. Girl, I like you. It's like a trap of these. Darkness, ooh, yes, my friend. I gotta become gloomy. The darkness. I'm pretty sure there's someone outside the base right now. Took my gun cleaning kit though. It annoys me. They always do that. Every time I get captured, it's not like anything else, but it's my gun cleaning kit. I get the rare, but like, chill dog. I'll just take this. So no one's around yet, so we're just gonna chill out. I like these clips better. Am I the only one tripping, or is there a fucking person outside? Welcome, welcome, my fellow counterparts.
What's up? Where are you at?
I'm in the car tent.
Oh. Oh, heard some footsteps. I was like, the fuck?
I thought I heard fucking footsteps outside, to be honest, in a bush or something. Might be fucking tripping.
Okay, see, I thought I heard something outside too.
I heard fucking bushes rustling. That's what I fucking heard.
Weird.
No. It's 5 o'clock. There's no way it's getting this dark yet. Did they change the? I think they might have changed the fucking time things. I personally, with the AUG, I like putting the RVN sights on. But that's when you have batteries. RVN sights kind of slap. So here's the thing about Mr. Charles here that I know, or I'm aware of. Since the events of last night, I know 100% he does not have my back. I also have a reason to kill Charles if I did want to, but I'm not going to do that because he like theoretically betrayed me, so that'd give me a reason to kill him just for that. But I'm not going to do that because I'm trying to be a cock. So. Damn, we got 40 subscribers already. Sheesh. It's wild. That's actually cool. I didn't expect to get 40. When we hit 50, I'm probably gonna do like a face review or something. Cause you know, 50 is pretty cool. I think 50 is pretty cool. Getting 50 people that are interested in your content or like your content. So, fingers crossed, I can get 50 subscribers by the time I hit, 'Fore I go off to college. Of course, I'm doing a face reveal whenever I do the vlogs and shit. You know what I mean. Girl, I like you, I do. Wanna be a friend. Watch some TikTok while we wait for this and go. Girl, I like you, I do. Girl, I like you. I do. I don't know the fuck. That's so cool, though. Look at that. The fucking iron sights and shit. glows.
Fuck it, everybody. Good question.
So hear me out. You can do this, alright? I personally don't need those anymore. But, think about it this way. Put this at the bottom of your inventory, right? No, you put it there. Theoretically, if people are running away, you can just fucking boop, boop, boop. You can put it in your hot bar. We could just keep it with the iron sights. If you like the iron sights, let's go. Just imbo that. Girl, I like you, I do. Girl, I wanna be a friend. So the question is, did my SAT score go down because of that? No. Yeah, cause I'm 18 and I still live with my parents. Yeah. I like you, I do. Wanna be your friend, you know me, baby. Investigator. Let's see, when was the last time?
Girl, I like you, I do. I wanna be a friend. It's over already, kid. I got dehydrated. Girl, I like you. I do. I wanna be a fan when you mean I make you. What do I got a feeling it's gonna be one of those days? Girl, I like it, I do. I wanna be a friend.
The fuck?
Oh, I didn't even know you were here.
Y'all wanna go do something? Kinda thinking of making a run to Berezino.
What is in Berezino?
I don't know. We'll look around there. Maybe hit some other places while we're out. Got a friend that's buried up there. I also wanted to drop something off too while I was out there. It's better than hanging around here not doing shit. Because nobody else is apparently waking up, I don't think.
I only see like 3 people awake at a time.
Yep, I know. I know. But where's the other guy? Is he coming?
No, I'm going to stick around here a little longer. See if anyone else wakes up.
Alright. Here's the gate code. If you want to lock up.
Alright.
Good on food?
I'm okay.
No. Cut through the woods to the left. I do not feel like dealing with those fuckers right now.
Copy.
Oh shit. You good? Looks like they were focused on me there, weren't they?
Yeah, they were all on me. I gotta go in my head for a second.
Alright.
Okay, I'm good.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, this walk a lot longer than I remember.
Can't say anything. I'm a depressed man.
too much fucking further. This way. Oh yeah, that's part of it over here. Fucking hell. Mm-hmm. did not realize I went that fucking far. Jesus Christ. Hell. I think I see the field from here. Where's that hunting, Sam? There it is. All right. Go this way a little bit. Let's head back. Unless you want to look around the town's home or something.
No, I'm okay.
shit, I just strayed right off the fucking path. Oh, there it is. Fuck. I'm fucking distracted right now.
It's fine.
Thoughts are elsewhere.
Girl, I like you. I do.
left of here. Or right, not left, but.
Same thing.
Yeah. Something like that.
Here, go ahead without me. I gotta go mad again. It's fine.
Alright.
I might end it here, my guys. I don't think there's gonna be much going on. So, thank you for watching. I will see you guys tomorrow. I don't know if I'll broadcast later, but if I do, we'll play more DayZ. Or I'll broadcast a little Minecraft server, because I told Cheeky and Hank that I would do that once. Take care, guys.